chair. Let's go. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So what could Blue's favorite part of bedtime be? With a mirror, sink, and a toothbrush. What if we had a mirror and it was above a sink? Yeah. But what about the toothbrush? What could we do with a toothbrush if we were in front of a sink with a mirror?
Brush our teeth.
Brush our teeth. That has to be it. Blue, is your favorite part of bedtime brushing your teeth? We just figured out Blue's clues. We got on down, figured it out. What Blue's clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.